So welcome down to a beautiful Stockport Golf Club here in South Manchester, Stockport, and it's an incredibly windy day. We're going to go and play some golf. We've got the back of Carly Booth there doing some stretching. We've got Pete Finch. What's this?
It's the stretch of the...
Are you about to take a bank down or something?
Yeah.
What's with the mask?
I'm gonna call it something witty, but it's very early in the morning stuff.
And we've got a new guest to the show, Miss Hannah Davis. Yeah, well, Hannah.
Very good. Thank
Hannah's
you.
Got her own YouTube channel. It only started, was it this year, last year?
Yeah.
Or 2016?
Yes.
Give it a plug. What's it called?
Golfers World.
Golfers World, and it's Hannah and her fantastic playing boyfriend, Jamie.
Yep.
Who has played in the Open before. Our dreams.
Birthday.
This is getting slightly closer. We're playing with someone who actually goes out with someone who can play in the Open. And we're gonna have a little 18-hole match where we're gonna do partners, mixed partners, and swap it over after nine. So hopefully you'll enjoy. First nine on mine, second nine on Pete's, and don't forget to jump over to Hannah's YouTube channel. And as always, go and check out the wonderful Carly Booth on Twitter. Are we chucking balls up? How are we doing this?
Pete, you do the honours.
Yeah, go on then.
In fact, we should have taken one lad ball out or whatever.
Yeah, it would have made sense, wouldn't it?
So those two, is that a boy and a girl? Titleist and Fort.
That's mine.
And that's...
Me.
Is all that right. Me? Oh. So Pete and Carly and me and Hannah. Nike squad.
Yep. Team Nike.
Going to do it right.
As we discussed, Booth.
No mercy.
Pete's actually been planning this for many a time. He's been going... He's actually been practicing that throw up for literally every day. You managed to get that perfect there, didn't you?
Good for some things.
So, first hole, par four. That sunlight is really low at the moment. It's incredibly windy. It's 9 o'clock in the morning or just past. Pete's going to hit drive off this first hole. Par four, slight dogleg to the right.
Slightly right.
Wind is literally coming off every single part of the golf course. So, I really can't even get the exposure right. It's really dark.
Yeah,
thank you. Film you from this way.
It's very changeable.
I'm going to film you from this way, and I've got shot tracer just behind anyway, so I'll be able to see it.
Okay. Play well, have a good game.
Enjoy, we're playing match play.
Yeah.
Better ball match play. Beautiful. A whoop and a cheer from partner Carly. Nice drive, Pete.
Thank you very much.
It was a little draw. Was that off the wind or was that?
That's very much off the wind. That was a slice swing back into that.
So Carly rocking a new Cobra and Puma gear. Looking forward to seeing this. Killed it. Wonderful drive. Yeah, very good drive. Well done. Do you want me to go, Hannah?
That's how you warm up. That was my warm up.
I've been setting up the camera and all this jazz and not had a chance to warm up. You know the score.
Imagine how good we're going to be when we actually get warmed up.
This is going to be crazy. Sorry about that. I was just knocking my coffee over. It's a nice hat, that, Rick.
I like your shoes.
Very subtle. I like the subtlety of everything this morning. Yeah, very good. Very, very good.
I'd just love to see what's under that jacket.
Hello.
It looks like it's something very bright.
Pink.
Oh my.
Just keep that jacket.
I just thought in the back nine, I knew Carly was going to be wearing pink at some point, so I thought I'd try and match. I'm sure Hannah's got a pink top on. Right. So, introduction a little bit to Hannah. Hannah is at Adlington Golf Centre, professional there, being a very good golf coach there. So, if you're ever in the area, feel free to go and see Hannah as well. And then let's get down there. Any shots on this hole?
This is the longest par four I've ever played.
We find Hannah just to the right here. Slight obstacle of a forest in the way of you and the pin. It's match play, so just going to give it a whack. I'm seeing a fade through that little gap there. what I see between that and what happens.
Well, that's the difference.
Oh, hello. So I think we'll all agree that's a pretty perfect layup there, Hannah. Congratulations.
Through that small gap.
Oh, yeah, you went. You didn't quite go for that gap. Actually, went for that small gap there. But it worked out-ish.
Wind, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's kind of into and off the right. Pinch just down there at the bottom of that hill. And just make it out there. Did you zap it? 200 yards.
196.
Pete just in the fairway there. Hannah just came out. Perfect layup back onto the
it was
the hole. Thank you, Silver Birch. Oh, without the wind, that would have faded lovely, but the wind just hurt it a little bit up the left.
I would have gone about 88 yards past the hole if I had hit the pin.
Hit the pin?
Hit the pin, sorry. You hit the pin on the fourth. That's how long you
are. Well, I did club up like three clubs there.
She said that just for you at yours. gonna tee it up a little bit more. How far we got in, bud?
179.
I think
it's probably more off the right than into.
Yeah, I was thinking that was going to be like quite a bit into.
So you're going 8 iron?
6.
It's coming round nice if it's the number.
Just to the left.
I'm not sure I quite saw it there. I'm sure you guys did. Very good shot there.
Okay, saying that.
Congratulations.
I didn't see where it went, but great shot.
There's Hannah. So I would say she's got about, how far did you have?
I had 179.
She's probably got about the same here.
It's definitely not as into wind. It's definitely more across and not as into.
Very focused, isn't she?
Great. Right here, it's just left off. Left and then the wind hurt it a little bit.
Maybe there is a bit of wind up there.
Yeah. Pin high, but just a touch left.
How far have you got, Pete?
165.
Good drive.
165.
Is that your pitch mark right next to you there?
Indeed it is. I'm all about carry nowadays, you see. Not a battle roll.
You see, needs Pete's using the Cobra Irons too?
I have seen.
Do you not
how
know?
How are you enjoying them?
I've been practicing these for weeks because of this match. Basically, Carly's people contacting my people. They're like, if you're going to play with Carly this year, you need to be using...
Again, that's why you have to practice those golf balls throw-ups, didn't you?
Sacrifices I make.
So, what, 8 iron? 7?
No, 6. I'm going to just try and keep it low underneath the trees.
Wind's trying. Oh, it's a tiny bit short.
Yeah, maybe a bit chunky. It's probably front edge, don't
it? It's actually really hard to predict what club you're using now because they're all the same length.
I don't even know what it was. I got it right. It was a good guess.
Okay, so we found Hannah and Carly just up the left side of this hole. We were trying to guess what this is going to be. Don't forget, it's January, guys. So there's quite a lot of course maintenance going on. It's either going to be the biggest bunker in the world, making this hole ridiculously harder, or they're gonna turf this area. Answers on a postcard, please. So we're playing preferred lies all the way through the green today because it is wet. So we've just got to fly it over there. These branches shouldn't really get in the way. Stop. Oh, flew it. It was really trying to come back there. Like a really late nippy one. But it has just flown a little bit too far. Carly just up the left as well. Is that the dance?
I think she's going to hold it.
Oh, wow. In. Oh. Tricky. Okay.
Did run on a little bit.
Tricky, I'll give you the camera feed.
Oh, thank you.
Have a talk to you.
Hello, everyone. Hope you're all having a wonderful day. It's rather chilly here at Stockport today, but the blue sky is about to come out. Some putts are about to be holed. I've got my putter out, but I can't see my ball. In fact, I can see my ball. It's pretty buried. Oh, Carly. Brings her energy and life to the vlogs, which she's been missing for quite some time.
It's been a year, I think, since we last played.
It's not been a year.
Well, I felt like the last time we played it was very cold and very wet, so it must have been about a year ago.
I can't... I'm not sure. Last time we played, probably you'll golf now.
We didn't play together, though.
No, we didn't.
This is true.
We played at Dunham Forest, we played four holes, and it was minging.
Minging?
Minging rain.
Not minging.
I think I'm going to...
Preferred lies, yeah? It's probably buried.
Did you get rain here recently?
A bit of rain, I mean...
Like in Manchester?
Really?
I would say we probably got a little bit, yeah. Just a smidgen.
Right, I'm just going to move your tee. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Not trusting yourself this morning.
Yeah, my stroke's not where I want it to be.
Oh, man. Thanks, Pete.
Hello.
You're going to play to that one? I think this is the proper hole.
To be fair, I did see you aiming at that one. With this starting to whip up a wee bit. Prepare yourself.
Okay. Let me just get a...
I guess it's not going to be fast.
Mine wasn't as quick as I imagined it would be. It was uphill as well, yes.
I'm going to try and hit it into the sunshine. That'll do.
I'm going to try and cover the mic slightly. The sun's coming out. Oh! Oh no! If the wind was blowing the other way, if I stood a chance.
I'm actually getting further away. Oh my god.
Are we giving him that one? Yeah, you can take that one away. Alright, go on everybody, so let's secure the half.
Did you have a roll? That's a hammer.
You got a whack if you want.
So one of these, either Carly's or Pete's. Go on, Pete, I'll grab the camera, you go and line yours up as well, I'm sure you need that. Didn't break. You've done well to get it past the flag, past the hole.
Did that move much?
No.
Didn't move a lot at all. So for the half. Should have got a little bit of a read off that.
I wasn't really watching.
I think it's pretty much straight in.
Pretty much straight in. Straight in. Carly says straight in, it's straight in.
Yeah. Listen to the pro.
Don't even need to bother with anything else, just going to line it up. We're hitting straight in.
Good half. feel like we got robbed slightly, but let's move on to the next. First hole, all square. Second hole, and we've been joined by Hurricane, what should we call it?
Barbara.
Barbara.
Hurricane Babs.
Hurricane Barbara. There might have actually been a Hurricane Barbara in the fort before, but we have been joined here in Stockport by Hurricane Barbara. The winds are really starting to pick up. Second hole is actually quite a short one at 316 yards, but it's uphill and the flag is just there. It does bottleneck in quite tight, but as always, we've all got driver.
Stop.
Be rude not to. Great drive. Wow, that looked good. Is it? How far is it? It's actually 339 from here. I'll give you the camera.
Oh, when you got the power of Babs behind you. Wow. Anything's possible. Is there a horse spin on here, by the way?
Yeah.
Resplendent in pink. Yeah, lovely. Woo!
Go team
Pete and Carly. Not really the most imaginative.
You're tasked with coming up a good team name.
I'll work on it on this.
Okay. There's three parts, so there's no rush. As long as we get it by the ninth. Also with an epic driver. A wee bit low on the face, but it's worked out pretty well. Really hard to...
I need to up the loft on this. It's a bit low.
I find it hard to pick it up. I may have got it. It's just on the right side of the fairway.
It's coming out like a... bullet, so it's a loft. I'll take it down in today's conditions, actually.
I was going to say,
in fact, I'm going to keep it.
Why do you want to hit it over this?
It was.
It ignored Babs. It went underneath
Barbara.
It was
actually a proper fade. I faded it, not the wind.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's drifting right. Slightly.
Get off it, Babs.
Oh, Babs was all over that. It's dropped down, though. Did Babs push you into the trees, Rudy?
We're off. Are we going to make our... go for the smallest gap?
Right, Hannah, time for some magic. We are... Oh, I'm being attacked by a tree. We are in the right-hand trees. The pin is there. And I don't know what you're going to do here, but...
I think I'm going to try that tiny gap between the tree and the bunker.
Right through there.
Yep, may as well.
Yeah, nothing to lose. You got Babs helping from the left. And four. Oh no! that was so close. That literally hit that branch there.
Branches today.
So Hannah just ended up in the bunker, got 122 left of the pin. That second shot was exceptionally close to being very, very good. Just caught the last branch of the fern. Strike. Great shot. Oh no! He's certainly living the adventure these first few holes.
Okay, so we've got down here, pin is just there. Cal is at a great drive, hitting that Cobra driver, lovely. Might give you a little, while she's just slapping this, give you a little what's in the bag. So we've got Cobra LTD, is that the pro one or just normal? Just normal.
It is normal, yeah.
LTD, 3-wood and then?
4-wood actually.
Oh, 4-wood?
Yeah.
And then we've got the big chunky utility iron going into forged tech into some Cobra wedges. very nice. So just do what's in the bag. It's like super quick. Hannah is a shower of head covers. Got the full on Nike gear. Right, I bet it's what, 50 yards or so?
70.
Oh wow, God. My eye line's off, isn't it? 70 yards. Shit, great drive. It's like, you know when you used to...
Didn't quite get the roll out there today.
When you used to play like Tiger Woods and you could set the bubblegum setting on the controller. It was like that.
That'd be the bubblegum controller and the spin on the controller all the time.
Hannah, do you want to have a go at filming it? You've been lucky so far down this hole, Hannah. Barbara's not been helping you out after you named the hurricane. It's not been helping you.
Changing a name.
So 68. As we saw from Carly's, it's not going to roll out much, is it?
Straight in the hole.
Just going to go 60 degree and try and slam dunk it. Or chunk it.
He's the good ball.
That wasn't great. I thought I was going to slam dunk it, not chunk it.
You slam dunk it in a way, or come into the ground.
So Pete, great drive. Driving it well. Not just in these two holes, by the way. I mean just in general. So probably about 40 yards, 50 yards?
Yeah.
Yeah, not even zapped it.
Just gonna trust myself.
He's not zapped it because his battery on his Bushnell's dead.
No, I'm gonna trust myself. And the battery.
Not got much to beat at the moment.
Oh come on, you've just seen everyone. Hit it.
Wow. I'm glad you said it.
Sorry about that.
Come up by the pin. Hannah is in that bunker short. Will any of us ever get up to the hole? That is the question everyone's asking. It was an effort for me to get past it. That wind is really whipping here. It looks like he's got a 7-iron, 8-iron maybe. Just a very low chip and run. It's coming round. It's too much. It's too hard, Rick. This green's running fast.
We're
just talking about Rick's very subtle hat he's got.
What are you saying?
What? Nothing. I was just complimenting the hat. I said it was exceedingly subtle.
You've not seen the inside yet.
What?
It's reversible.
No, it's not.
I'll give you a treat in the second half. If we get there. I like your little nickname for Carly.
Booster. Yeah, so do you mind me calling you Booster?
That's fine.
I don't know why I thought you.
Right, so team Carly and Pete have got both of these putts for birdie. I'm kind of on the edge here for par, so a two putt might just win this hole from one of these two. Yep. Take that away. Your par in, having the roll of this for birdie.
That's the par, yeah.
That's the par. This to win the hole, otherwise I've got a hole mine. Give it a go, give it a go.
Away.
Right, so I've got to hold this.
Clutch butt Shieldsy.
Clutch.
And why am I calling you Shieldsy? Why am I just calling people random names now?
Not random, he's isn't
trying to call
Boothy.
Boothy.
Boothy. Well, Booster's not a massive departure from that, I suppose. But I don't know anyone else who calls you Shieldsy.
Yeah. Right, come on. This needs to drop.
So it looks pretty straight. Two and a half. Oof. Unlucky.
Too firm. Terrible five. One down. If we move to the third hole, this is a severe dogleg up to the left and it's quite a bit uphill. Always a difficult one to judge this tee shot because the more you take the corner on, the longer you've got to hit it. So it's 330 to the actual hole, but where that bunker is down the fairway, you want to be either over that or to the right of that. And as Carly clearly stated, we're not getting much run today. So it's all carry. It's on you guys, it's on your team. Pete's going with three hybrid or four?
Three.
Got more head covers than Hannah.
Listen, it's the way forward.
Okay. I've only got two.
All right.
I shouldn't say anything. We are down in the match at the moment. Okay, so what do you say, three or four?
Three.
Oh, Babs not touched it.
Anywhere near that, did she?
I didn't see it actually down. Was it okay? It didn't go too long.
I think I'll be doing well to it.
Didn't go in the trees or anything at the back, no. Shame, shame. He's got a new toy. The girls have got a reservation at 6 for dinner and they're wondering whether they're going to get there in time. Good direction again, wind's not hit it at all. Yeah, move late. Go on, Hannah, you give it a rip. You're going with driver two.
That was good.
Oh well. Let's take it over. Yeah, this is tricky to judge here once it gets above the tree line. Really does start to move. That's right. Well, that's it. Safe.
The only actual one I saw down, I didn't see there down at all.
I think we're almost overestimating the strength of Babs at times.
No way. I think it's just protected by these trees on the right.
No, I think you should really try and cut it tight.
Okay. Let me go to the right of that bunker and see what I can do.
Well, it's moving around more. I think that's absolutely perfect. With a capital P.
About 50 yards.
Okay, so we found Hannah's a little bit further in. How far have you got to that flag on the hill? 144 to the flag that's right on top of the hill. Even though it's uphill, it's going to be severely downwind. It's your time to shine. You've warmed up now, Hannah. Stay there. Hugging the right. Was that bunker on the left?
Bunker left, yeah.
Oh, right, difficult that. Yeah, it looked like it started online. Let's move a bit to the left. We see some balls that are down here. One smack bang in the middle. One's just up the right, and I think there's one just slightly further up the hill. It might be mine. I took on a bit more of the corner. We'll see who is who as we get the longest shadow in the world, considering it's literally 10 a.m. in the morning.
That's me.
Is that you?
Yeah.
So Pete here with his hybrid Carly, you'll just make out there with the driver, I'm sure. And as you can see now from this hole, me and Pete have played here about 2 years ago for a vlog that we put on Golf Monthly's channel. If you do want to see that, it was a beautiful evening back then.
Gorgeous.
I'm sure we had t-shirts on.
To be fair, it's not that cold.
How things have changed, Pete. Is that just seasons?
I think so, yeah.
I remember I hit the longest four iron I've ever hit down this hole.
Didn't we both hit great t-shirts on here and both walk off with like a six?
Yeah, I think I doubled it anyway. I think you might have won with a five. So, how far? Less than 100?
107.
God, my eyes are out today, aren't they?
I'll let you off on this hole.
Pin is there.
Okay, I think.
It's hard to know how far up the hill it got.
Well, I think my divot
got up the hill. Carly's just here on the right, probably about 95, 100 yards in. What was that, sorry?
96.
96. You can see the flag a little bit better there now, just on the hill. Good? Yeah, looks good. The pin is right up on a plateau on top there, so it's hard to actually really see it coming down. My ball is just here. Just trying out these new TaylorMade balls at the moment. These new, by the way, it's preferred lie, so I can show you these new Proto. So I'll full review will be coming soon. I think Pete's using the Forte balls today, aren't you?
I am.
Is that how you pronounce it?
I think so.
No one's correcting me yet, and everyone likes correcting me on everything else wrong I say, so I guess I've got it right so far.
That is true.
Yeah, seems to be about the same thing, I don't know. Something about Nike, I can't remember.
Nike.
How far we got in?
80.
What are you going in with?
I'm going with a 60.
How are you going to hit it?
Straight at it. I don't think I can run it up there. Need to get a good strike on this uphill.
It's good, it's got to go, I think.
Don't know.
It's
got to go a bit.
It looked like it had to go a bit, but I couldn't see it down because of the sun. Looks like it's on the green.
Look at that.
I know. Oh my god, it's got a hole in it.
And it's like deep, it's like thick as well.
Give it masterclass.
So we go up to the green and we see a, what's that one? Titleist. Hannah's in a little bit of bunker / water. Who's this, Pete? Oh, hello my friend. Revenge on this hole, and that's Pete there, sunken into the stratosphere. Had his trolley has literally been blown over.
Chaos everywhere.
Guys, we are finished. We are finishing this hole. I might actually put the real song in. You know what? I'm going to run the risk of getting copyrighted and struck off YouTube just to get rid of that awful tone that I just used then.
Thanks for that, so Michael Jackson. Full credit.
Yeah, I'd actually be gutted if they don't, Pete. Right, so Hannah's just in the bunker. She did find there's a bit of water down there, so she's just taking relief. Nicely played, very nice. Carly just at the front, a little chip up here. Very nicely played, that's your four. Yeah. It has gone really windy. So Pete actually has the second hole to get over there, the secondary.
I missed that one, I've got a chance.
So just past that kind of temporary hole almost. Straight downhill, it's going to be slow because greens are a little bit softer today and it's into wind. That doesn't look like it's been hit, oh no, I'm completely wrong. It was hit, good two putt, well done. That's your four. So Hannah, you've got that for the half and I've got mine for the win.
Or two putts for the...
What did aim point tell you then? It's wet?
Yes. Yeah.
Is there a wet chart on it?
Oh yeah, this one. I'll try and come this side to protect from the wind slightly. There's not a lot we can do about this, guys.
Well, you have a run and then it gives me a potential free run at it. I can learn a bit off yours.
Oh, like
it.
So, are you going to play for the win here, Rick?
A little bit.
Hannah says don't. You should listen to your partner.
Moving the leaves pretty quickly.
I don't know if the mic managed to pick up the sort of change in wind speed there. Break in. Hey!
Back to all square. Back to guys, all thanks square. For watching part one. Don't forget to come back for part two down here at Stockport Golf Club, the new home of Carly Boo. So it's exciting times this year for Carly. It's great to have her back on the channel. Don't forget to check her out on Twitter as always. Go subscribe to Pete. Go subscribe to Hannah's YouTube channel. I'll put that in the link in below as well. See you in part two coming soon, as long as we've not been blown off the earth. Back to all square.